I have come here to attend 238th Foundation Day, and very significant reflections have been made. Asiatic society has made huge contribution over centuries. At bicentennial celebrations, the then Prime Minister Indira Gandhi expressed more. Today, Dr. Sapan Das Gupta, a man of enormous talent, has also reflected in the same vein, and I am sure Asiatic society, given its rich human resource, great commitment of the people involved, the attitude of research and innovation, will contribute massively in the third decade of this century, and the same will be impactful with respect to growth of our state, of the country and the nation. I will not take any questions on this occasion, but yes, the Chief Secretary of the state called on me. There were issues pending. Inputs were made available by him. We discussed issues at considerable length, and discussions are normally not made public, including the meeting I had with the Honorable Chief Minister a few days back. But 2021 is a challenging year for the entire state. Our state goes to polls. It's a great occasion for us to secure a big makeover. And every person in the state, in whatever capacity he or she is, has to contribute in this great exercise. I have no doubt, with the participation of the people of the state, 2021 will give us an image that we are a state in the entire country where polls are free, fair, fearless, son of violence, and everybody maryada mein rehkar kaam kare. And we will set an example to the entire country. I have no doubt about it. Thank you so much.
The long wait of India is going to end tomorrow. Tomorrow, the first dose of vaccine will be given to the Indian for the
You
see, the largest democracy with 1.3 billion people faced a great challenge on account of pandemic COVID. If you examine on global horizon, track record has been excellent. Even in the field of research and getting this vaccine, we are ahead of others. India is contributing by research to the welfare of its people. I am so happy and delighted that vaccine has come to the state of West Bengal. All over the country, Honorable Prime Minister is taking lead in the matter. Honorable Chief Minister is also initiating an action today. That will be a big relief. Aur jo kaha ja raha tha, jab tak vaccine nahi, tab tak rahat nahi. Vaccine aa gaya hai. I am sure things will be on track. 2021 में हम 2020 को भूलेंगे, कष्टों को भूलेंगे, और जो कमी रही है उसको पूरी करेंगे. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.